Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to Smartphone World. Meet Anai, the all new budget smartphone from me, packs best in class gaming processor from Qualcomm, the Snapdragon 750G, which should provide good gaming experience. In this video, we are going to put Meet Anai to test and see if the phone can handle long gaming sessions. We are going to play 3 high graphics games continuously for 60 minutes and check the temperature and battery of the phone on frequent intervals to see if there are any heating issues. First, let me show the temperature and available battery on the phone. The battery is at 52%, ambient temperature is at 30 degrees, and the phone temperature is around 33 degrees. Let's launch Call of Duty, a high graphics intensive shooting game from Activision. Let me start with a multiplayer game. First things first, the graphics looks awesome and the controls are pretty easy. For this gaming test, I have set the graphics to very high and I tried everything in the game from running around to shooting enemies. Snapdragon 750G processor handled everything smoothly. I did notice occasional frame drops when the graphics was set too high, but overall the gameplay was pretty smooth. Meet Anai has dual stereo speakers that provides rich sound even when playing games in landscape mode. I recorded the gameplay using inbuilt MIUI screen recorder. Even then there were only occasional frame drops or hiccups. It's been more than 20 minutes since we started the gaming test. The battery has dropped from 52% to 45% and the temperature has raised from 33 degrees to 39 degrees. I can feel the warmness in the top half of the phone, but I can still continue the gameplay. For the next 20 minutes, let's play Free Fire and see how Meet Anai handles the game. I played a survival match and I have set the graphics too high. Overall, the gameplay was pretty smooth and there are no frame drops or hiccups even during intense action. Snapdragon 750G proves that it can handle high graphics game. It's been 15 minutes since we started the gaming test and the battery dropped from 45% to 39%. The good news is, temperature of the phone dropped from 39 degrees to 36 degrees. Till now, in my opinion, Meet Anai has performed so well in this gaming test. Let's finish the gaming test by playing Asphalt 8 for 15 minutes. We'll start with career mode. In Asphalt 8, the graphics was awesome with ample amount of details in car and racetrack. I was driving the car intentionally towards other racers to create frequent crashes. Even then, the gameplay was smooth and there were no frame drops. A point worth mentioning is, I have been using inbuilt screen recorder to record the gameplay as well. This in turn will add more load to the processor and GPU and might take a toll in battery life. I am pushing the phone to its limit, playing games at high graphics, recording the gameplay, and as you can see, Arduino 619 GPU and Snapdragon 750G processor handles all the tasks I throw at them with ease. The clock has surpassed the 1 hour mark and the battery dropped from 39% to 34%. The temperature of the phone was well under control and was around 36.5 degrees. Even at 120Hz refresh rate, Meet Anai battery drained by just 18% after 1 hour of continuous gaming. If you're an avid gamer and your budget is around 20,000, then Meet Anai is one of the best options available in the market. If you are planning to buy one, please use the link in description to make the purchase and help our channel. I have already uploaded a gaming test video of Realme Sound Pro. If you guys are interested, please do check the video. So what do you guys think about Meet Anai's gaming performance? Share thoughts on the comment section. If you guys find this video useful, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to Smartphone World for more tech videos. As always, do what you love no matter what the outcome is. I'll see you guys in the next video and you guys have a great day.